What's up guys, Sal here. So even though Pixel phones are widely known for their cameras, they still lack some key features that you take granted in flagship phones. For example, no wide-angle camera, no autofocus on the front camera, and no video recording at 60fps. Yeah, I'm talking about their 2019 flagship phone, the Pixel 4, which should be considered a 2020 phone considering its late release. The phone is official already, but it's receiving some negative publicity for multiple reasons. First, the so-called 3D secure face scanner isn't actually secure enough, as you can see in this video. It unlocks the phone even when your eyes are shut, which shouldn't happen because anyone can access your phone while you're asleep or unconscious or worse, not alive. The good thing is it can be fixed with a software update, but Google should be smart enough to know it shouldn't unlock that way in the first place. The second is the Soli radar chip and the motion sense. Like I've said, it's a gimmick. It can't even perform basic hand gestures properly, and if you're expecting a software update would bring more hand or I might say finger gesture features, then you'll get disappointed because Google has said that it requires a bigger Soli radar chip that they can't fit inside their phones. What makes it worse is Google can't sell the Pixel 4 to a population of over a billion people because of this feature, as the Soli radar chip can only be accessed by the military in India and Google didn't get the permission to use it on their phones. Anyway, like I've said, the Pixel 4 can't do 4K at 60fps video recording, and someone on Twitter asked Google why is it so, to which Google responded, and I quote, "Pixel 4 supports 4K video recording on the rear camera at 30fps. We find that the majority of users stick with 1080p, so we focus our energy on improving our quality in this mode versus enabling a 4K at 60fps mode that could use up to half a gigabyte of storage every minute." This response is so silly. Is Google saying they didn't enable it because of the storage issues? In that case, why stick with 64GB base storage? Why not make it 128GB when literally every other Android flagship offers 128GB the base? Heck, Samsung offers 256GB base. The iPhone 11, which retails for $700, cheaper than the Pixel 4, does 4K at 60 on both front and back camera. Google said the majority would record at 1080p and there isn't a need for 4K at 60. Listen Google, we as consumer need choices. It's we who'll decide in which frame rate would like to record. You can't dictate like this. You don't get to decide how the users want to record videos. 4K at 60 is better in every possible way than 1080p. We live in a 4K world, we have 4K TVs, 4K monitors, and 60fps is the new standard. There's a night and day difference between 30 and 60fps. Just because the majority record in 1080p doesn't mean all of us do the same. Since when the majority became everyone? I don't know, it's just unacceptable to not have that option for what they're charging for this phone right now. So for those of you who still care about the DxO mark, here's the score of the Pixel 4 in their test. It scored 112, which puts it at the number 8 spot in their rankings. The Huawei Mate 30 Pro tops the chart when it comes to overall rankings. Anyway, do let me know what you think about this response down in the comments. And as always, I'll see y'all tomorrow. Peace out.